And I think it's the fourth time for today playing Skyrim. I'm at the gate of Ustengraf. That's gonna be the last stream for today, the last stream of Skyrim Special Edition. It's a bit after midnight, so I turned out the light just to add some atmosphere, you know. Yeah, I think we can get ready. Hold on. Yeah, I think we can get into Ustengraf. Whoa. Whoa. I'm level 6. Man, I hate dungeons. Really. I mean, I have Lydia. What? There's already a corpse. And again, I've got 6 gold. That doesn't look good. Hold on, what am I wearing? That doesn't do much. Okay. Oh, I'm totally unequipped. And there are dead bodies everywhere. And oh, friend or foe? Oh, hold on. Why does it always where is it? Settings, display, yeah, subtitles. Okay, depth of field, cool. Yeah.
Feel free to grab a pick and help them out. I prefer not to sully myself with manual labor.
I don't have subtitles. Yeah. Should be subtitles.
Another.
Yeah, okay.
Weak-willed rabble. Even dead, they're almost useless.
They seem less intelligent each time you raise them, if that's even possible.
As long as they can swing a pickaxe where I tell them, they're as smart as we need them to be.
Hey, chat. That was probably a bad idea. Well, just reload.
Feel free to grab a pick and help them out. I prefer not to sully myself with manual labor.
There goes another.
Okay, there are definitely enemies. What? Okay. They went down fast. Black mage. Black mage robes. Gold. Iron shield. Maybe that's cool for Lydia.
Still here. I am at your command.
Nope. That looks better.
Let's get going then.
Yep. Gold. Oh, a skull. I can take it. Bread. I want that skull, but okay. That's great. Dude, did I just... Okay, no, I don't. Tapinella. Okay. That was quick. Lydia is okay. 4 gold. Cool. Whoa. Oh, there he is. Ow. Oh, sorry. Potion of health. Wooden level. Okay. I want a skull. But no. Where to go? So many dead bodies. I mean, bodies are always dead, but you know what I mean? So I have to get rid of maybe that shield. I'm getting drunk. Whoop. Ooh. Looks like a dead end to me. Why is it in a text sense? That looks like a cool helmet.
Still here. I am at your command.
Give.
You lead, I'll follow.
Mm. wish it was the other way around. Bam. Okay. Looks like we're back. That looks like a trap. Okay. Maybe that way.
What do you need? Still need me to do something?
I'll just wait here. No.
Still here. All right, what is it? What do you need?
Didn't work.
What do you need? Still need me to do something? I'll just be here then. What do you need? Still need me to do something? I'll just be here then. I'll just be here then.
Come
still
on.
Need me to do something? We heading out? As you will, my thane. I will protect you with my life.
Yeah, cool. Not cool. Hold on. That's exactly the wrong way. Dude. Okay, I see. Shoot. There's that. That didn't work. Still uncool now. Man. Ouch. Okay. Nope. Oh, hello. Hello. Oh, I missed a timestamp. Dude. Yeah. Okay, I'm actually stuck. Can he help me? Nope, that's definitely wrong way. It's behind. I need 3 trapdoors. No, I can't go. Oh, cool. That's quick save. Whew. Cheers, mate. Hold on. Yeah. Maybe a little intimidating. Where's Lydia? Come on. You better close that. Where are we? Okay. Oh, totally wrong. Okay. I mean, at least there's a chest. Wow. Sets undead up to level 30 on fire and makes them flee for 30 seconds. Cool. That's a dead end. Yep. That's a dead end. No, it isn't. Okay. No. We are back. Shoot. Okay. Let's go east. Now we are okay, let's go south. Yeah, we have been here. Let's go east then. But okay. Oh my God. There must be some riddle. Come on, Lydia.
I'm right behind you. All right, what is it? What do you need?
Wait right here.
Okay, got it. Anything else?
And I activate. Nope. Maybe we need two people? No. Come on.
We heading out? As you command, my Thane.
Yeah, I love it when she calls me Thane. There must be a lever or something. Look. It's on cooldown. Man. But I'm sorry. Flames healing, less ward, sparks. Let's find another way. Oh. There we are. Man. Wissengraph depths. Oh, shoot. I need some ginger ale. Cheers, mate. To whoever you are.
Gulp.
Problem is that I always have to burp when I'm drinking ginger ale. And that's simply a tankard. I have a bad feeling about this. Sorry. That's a drug. Yeah, that looks promising. Maybe I can't cut through this. Nope. I can shout. Nope. Yeah, okay. Don't be such a I was about to say pussy, but I didn't. Safe. Ouch. But I made it. Just a drug. Oh, that was a mere skeleton. Oh, cool. nice. Shoot, I'm burning. Ha, made it. Those skeletons are weak. Ah, soul jump. Garnet. Flawless garnet, even. Poo? Oh shoot, I'm low on health. I should regain some health. Potions. Minor healing. Okay, I'm full health. Oh my god. I'm getting cool arrows, I mean. Where's Lydia? And who's watching? Or am I watching myself? No, I'm not. Whew. Dead end. Another skeleton. Going down so quick. This is the throne. Where am I? Oh, shoot. All the way back. Still waiting for Lydia. I need to get down there somehow. Yep. Made it. Quick save. Whoa. Okay. There's a chest. Gold. Potion of luck picking. Minor healing. So I think I'm getting close. Hold on. Man, I hate dungeons. Like, seriously. Okay, once again, over that stone bridge. I might be up there. Okay, now I know. Shouts, whirlwind sprint. Somehow activate that stone. Nope. That wasn't it. Shoot. Okay. I readied my whirlwind spirit sprint. One stone. Ah, missed it. Okay, it's the other wedding ground. Oh, there you are. Ah, crap. Okay, I need you to stay.
I'm right behind you.
Wait. Here.
I will remain on guard here.
Okay. Ah, missed it again. Shoot. Follow me.
As you command, my thing.
Nope, wrong. Shoot. Close one. Yay, made it. Quick save. Okay, Lydia.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, me too, me too, me too. Trust me. Me too. Me too. That's why I'm quick saving again. Somehow have to deactivate. Those pillars don't do anything? Oh. Nope. What? Aha! No, I'm stuck. Whoa, close one. I somehow have to deactivate. Or maybe I just can't jump. Yeah. Aha. That hurt. And there are frostbite spiders. Good God. Yeah, I mean, Lydia. If I just get through that, I mean, those frostbite spiders aren't that hard. Whoa. Oh, that's quick save. Ah. Woo. Made it. Okay. Open wooden door. Quick save. There's a chain. Yeah. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. Mysterious note. I need to speak to you urgently. Rent the attic room at the Sleeping Giant Inn in Riverwood and then meet you a friend. Okay. Whoa. Okay. I can definitely need that. Garnet. Nice. 6 gold. 10 gold. Oh, yeah. There's more gold. Okay, let's look. Meet whoever took the horn. Asking me to meet in a sleeping chain and in Riverwood. Let's see. Sorry. If we can fast travel to Riverwood. Winterhold, Dawnstar, Solitude, Rorikstead, Western Watch, White Run, Bangs Reach. White Run. Okay, I need to get out. That stupid dungeon. Yeah, they're expensive. empty, empty, empty. Oh, shoot, 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 shoot. I so want to get out. Oh. All the way back. Ouch. Throat song. Cool. Oh, arrows. Where am I? That's the throne. Oh, shoot. Oh, whoa, all the way. Oh, my God. Oh, sorry, that was Lydia. Sorry, mate. Yeah, we on the right track. Oh, not again. Come on. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah. Definitely on the right track. Yep. Yep. Ingot. Yeah. I need to get out of the water. Come on, don't stand in my way. Okay. Shoot. Wrong way. Okay. Man, I'm lost. No. That way. Holy. Does that mean we have this route. Gold. 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 Stamina potion. Cool. Gold and a silver ring, cool. Gold. Skirmish potion. Restoration. Garnet, gold. Oh, I'm close to overweight.
I'm right behind you. How can I serve you, my thane?
Give. Okay, maybe I should.
Let's get going then.
No. I need to get rid of. Oh, the battle axe, for example. Okay, that's better. Okay, let's have north ascent. Man, I'm so lost. Let's get out of here. Just tell me how. Oh, man. I'm stuck. Okay. Now we're free. Yeah. That looks cool. Whoa. It's always a good idea to search buddies. Okay. Yep. Oh, finally. Quick save. I mean, it was auto saving, but Riverbird. Okay. Wissengrav. Where is Riverbird? It can't be far. I mean, White Run. witches. So we're in safety. And now... Oh, that's rude. Yeah, okay. There's my horse. Okay. In a sleeping giant inn. I'm still naked. Yeah, that's okay.
I'm right behind you. I am at your command.
So, let's dress up. Okay, that looks better. Sit in. Oh, shoot.
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my bad side. Get me mad, and I'll prank you. And not a little, a lot.
I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers.
The attic room? The attic room.
Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home.
That one.
So you're the dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
We need to talk.
Follow me.
Oh, shoot. Delphian. She's got the horn.
Close the door.
Okay. Oh, this is a secret room. So, talk.
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right.
Yeah, they're right.
Surprise? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act.
Huh.
I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out.
Okay, I hear you.
Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn.
Mm-hmm.
I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time.
Okay, cool.
If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you.
You can trust me.
If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place.
Yeah, I get it. Makes sense.
I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeards sent and not some Thalmor plant.
Yeah.
We remember what most don't. That the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer.
Mm-hmm.
You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul.
Yeah, yeah.
Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul?
Yes.
Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough.
Oh.
Yes. We're very old enemies.
Oh.
And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning.
Okay.
But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn.
I am.
We remember what most don't. That the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon.
Yeah,
dragon.
I know.
You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul.
Yes.
Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it.
Yeah, okay.
I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty, and I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Mm-hmm.
You should know. You got the map for me. The dragonstone you got for Farengar, remember?
Yeah, I do.
So you were paying attention. I arranged to have Farengar recover the dragonstone for me. It's what I do. I make things happen from behind the scenes. After all, here you are.
Okay.
Yes, a map of ancient dragon burial sites. I've looked at which ones are now empty. The pattern is pretty clear.
It is?
It seems to be spreading from the southeast, starting in the Gerals near Riften. The one near Kynesgrove is next, if the pattern holds.
Okay.
Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. Good. Good. Now we won't have to spend time searching for it.
Yeah.
We should get moving. There's no time to waste.
Let's go kill a dragon, I would say.
I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready.
Okay. Ah.
That's better. Let's get on the road.
Once was a hero named Ragnar the Red. He was riding to the White Run from the
glow dust. Cool. Wheat. Oh, gold. 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 31 gold. No. Sets undead up to level 30 on fire and makes them flee for 30 seconds. Cool. I think... No. Ah, yeah. That's Lydia. Okay, let's go.
We got rooms and food, drink too. I cook. That's her business, not mine. Probably not yours either. Looking to blow yourself up? I hear that's what magic does to you. There's a college in Winterhold that teaches magic.
Yeah, and the
Jarl's up too. Be a lot safer just to have the Jarl's wizard teach you a thing or two.
Yep.
All right then.
Today's come and gone. The age of aggression.
Kynes Grove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. We know you are the false Dragonborn.
Oh, no.
You shall not stand in the way of the true Dragonborn's return. He comes soon, and we shall offer him your heart. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
Yeah, that's... Take out this cultist. Okay, we made it. Quick save. Whoa, okay.
my analysis is correct. The dragon buried near Kynesgrove will be the next to come back to life. That mound you remembered sounds like what we're looking for. East of Kynesgrove, right?
Yeah.
Come on, we've got to get to Kynesgrove.
Yeah, okay. Lead the way. Whoa. She's running like crazy. I just follow her.
My analysis is correct. The dragon buried near Kynesgrove will be the next to come back to life. Let's get going.
Lily is here. Okay, cool. And she's fast. But at least she knows the way. And she has a torch. Whoa. We could just fast travel, but okay.
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
Okay, cool. That's good. You lead the way.
My analysis is correct. The dragon buried near Kynesgrove will be the next to come back to life.
Okay.
Let's get going.
Oh, flowers. I need to pick up flowers.
I don't want you to get yourself killed before you can get there.
Yeah. Famous last words.
They both end up dead, but at least it gets me out of Riverwood. I don't really think I'm cut out for the quiet life.
Okay. I guess you're not. I mean, you gave up your... You ran into my sword. I mean, sorry.
We better keep moving.
Yeah. Man, I need a cigarette, but she's running so fast. I can even pick up flowers.
Are aware of you yet, so we should be safe from them at least.
Yeah, I hope so. Flowers. Man, where are you going?
Better to stick together. I don't want you to get yourself killed before we even get there.
I can still pick up flowers. Haha. Oh, that's a long run. Yeah, and be really fast. Ha! Whoa. Really not good at pathfinding. Oh, I'm getting tired.
Keep a sharp lookout. We can't afford any delays.
Yeah, I know. My phone is acting weird, but okay. No flowers on the way. Garnet, gold, vampire dust. Oh, okay. Gold. So, I'm changing those gauntlets okay. Lydia,
I've got your back. I am at your command.
So, you take that light helmet.
Really? Oh.
Yeah, just don't walk into my sword. I mean, seriously. called? Okay, man, stat. Yay. I really hope she knows the way. Because I'm getting tired, you know. I think it's 1 a.m. Flowers. Yeah, flowers. Oh, I missed that. Man, she's really fast. I'm sensing trouble. Oh. Mix what will. Yeah, I'm on my way. I'm not a citizen, I'm a thane. You know? Thane of Whiterun. Uh-oh. Of Saber Cat. Cool. And she's running again. Cool. Dragon's Tongue. Oh, cool. Come on. Yeah. Now she's running again.
You better keep moving.
Yay. I know. Flowers, dragon's tongue. Mountain flower.
Better to stick together. I don't want you to get yourself killed before we even get there.
Yeah, I don't want to get killed either. Who's that? A wood elf?
Remember, we're not looking for trouble. We need to get to Kynes Road as fast as we can.
Yeah. I'm not looking for trouble, man. I'm looking for flowers. Oh, where are you? I lost her. Maybe that way. Man, I lost her. Oh, there she is.
My analysis is correct. The dragon buried near Kynes Grove will be the next to come back to life. faction that rules the Aldmeri Dominion. The ones who almost destroyed the Empire during the Great War 30 years back. There's no worse enemy to humankind in Tamriel.
Yeah.
The Empire barely survived the last war. The Thalmor don't intend to lose the next one. We hurt them in the past, and they have long memories. Come on, we've got to get to Kynes Grove.
Yeah, okay. Then, keep moving. Poke.
If my analysis is correct, the dragon buried near Kynes Grove. The Dragonstone was a map of ancient dragon burial sites. I've looked at which ones are now empty. The pattern is pretty clear. It seems to be spreading from the southeast, down in the Gerrards.
Yeah.
The one at Kynes Grove is next, if the pattern holds. That mound you remembered sounds like what we're looking for. East of Kynes Grove, right?
Right.
Let's get going.
Yeah. Just go. I mean, okay. She kind of stopped.
I'm on my way to Windhelm to join up with the Stormcloaks. Ulfric has the right of it.
Come on!
Remember, we're not looking for trouble. We need to get to Kynes Grove as fast as we can.
And keep moving. Oh, she's stuck. Ah, there she is. Okay. Who? Poke.
Keep a sharp lookout. We can't afford any delays.
Yeah. That was your delay. I mean, my butt hurts.
Wait, something's wrong.
Yeah, it's snowing. Okay, what's wrong? I need a cigarette. She's definitely walking slower. Well, with some black. I'm sorry. Yay!
No, you don't want to go up there. A dragon, it's attacking.
Well, I don't know. Not yet. It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Come on, hurry. We might be too late.
Another dragon to slay. Hold on. I need my trusty bow and some. Now let's use iron arrows. We got plenty of them.
Mark his eyes. Look at that big bastard. Keep your head down. Let's see what it does.
Uh-oh. Just flying around? Seriously? Where's Delphin? Just attack it. Doesn't do much damage. Well, whoa. Get out of my way. Uh-oh. nice. Yeah. That's absorb. That's so. Yeah, told you. So, Lydia. Lydia.
I owe you some answers, don't I?
Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane?
Sorry.
At your command.
That doesn't do much. I don't know if I can trust her with that. Fox belt. Nope. Whoa, I'm so overweight. Okay. Thank you.
You lead, I'll follow.
I owe you some answers, don't I?
Yep, you do.
I owe you some answers, don't I?
Hold on.
I owe you some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back.
Cool.
I'm one of the last members of the Blades.
Of the Blades?
A very long time ago, the Blades were Dragon Slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest Dragon Slayer.
Yeah, like me.
For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them.
Blades?
Exactly. Nobody even remembers our name these days. We used to be known across Tamriel as the protectors of the Septim Emperors. Those days are long gone, though. For the last 200 years, we've been searching for the next Dragonborn to guide and guard, as we are sworn to do. But we never found one until now.
Yeah. Me. Like, me. Yeah.
Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here. I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were dragon slayers, and we served the dragon.
Yeah.
For the last 200 years since the last dragonborn emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them.
Yeah, I'm slaying them. I mean,
I'm one of the last members of the
Oh,
the Blades were dragon slayers, and we served the dragonborn, the greatest dragon slayer. I owe you some answers, don't I?
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead. Whatever you want to know, nothing held back. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons.
Mm-hmm.
The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is.
The faction
that rules the Aldmeri Dominion.
The ones who almost
destroyed the Empire during the Great War 30 years back. There's no worse enemy to humankind in Tamriel. The Empire barely survived the last war. The Thalmor don't intend to lose the next one.
Yeah.
Nothing solid yet. But that tells me there can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on.
Mm-hmm.
And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor?
That makes sense.
Before the Great War, the Blades helped the Empire against the Thalmor. Our Grandmaster saw them as the greatest threat to Tamriel.
Mm-hmm.
At the time, that was true. Maybe it still is. So we fought them in the shadows, all across Tamriel. We thought we were more than a match for them. We were wrong. If we could get into the Thalmor Embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim.
Uh-huh.
The problem is that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse.
Huh.
They could teach me a few things about paranoia.
I want to get in.
I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero.
Yeah, I'm a hero.
The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life.
That's cool.
Lead on.
Okay. Meet Dolphin in Riverwood. Okay, I can fast travel to Riverwood. If I find it. Dragon's Reach. And run. Listen, Graph, Downstar. Riverwood. I'd run. Riverwood. Come on. Hogan. And yeah, fast travel to Riverwood. And then I'm calling it a day. Let's just save. And I'm calling it a day. I've been streaming for so long. Yeah, I mean, it's 2 a.m. here, so, yeah, I probably should, call it a day, and I wish you all a good night, or whatever, if it's a good night, sleep tight, and don't let the bed bugs bite. I'll see you tomorrow. I have a poll on Twitter what I'm going to stream next. I mean, tomorrow at like 6 p.m. Yeah, 6 p.m. That's UTC plus one. Check out my Twitter. Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, goodbye. Have fun, everyone. Goodbye.